In the mid-1940s, the voters in the Helena and West Helena school districts decided to merge the two school systems. As a result, the Helena High School Hustlers and the Woodruff High School Bearcats became the Central High School Indians. And at the same time, the Eliza Miller High School Buccaneers served the minority children in the consolidated district. In the 1970s, the school systems integrated and ended the practice of maintaining two high schools. Eliza Miller became our current junior high. Central remained the high school, and the maroon and gray Indians and the purple and gold Buccaneers became our red and blue Cougars. Tonight, we have here with us part of that history at midfield in Cat Polk Stadium. And we want to honor those athletic achievements from their championship teams in 1948, when the Indians won the conference title and the Buccaneers won a championship as well. And those were the last titles for Central High School until we shut out the baseball Pioneers 14-0 last month. Now, the story of the Cougars and our celebration of this year's successes cannot be foretold or understood without an understanding and appreciation of the history of these Indians and Buccaneers. Their story is our story, and that's why we have them here to celebrate with us tonight. So I would direct your attention to midfield. We're on the field with us tonight. For the Indians of 1948, Mr. Dick Hendricks. Mr. Jimmy Webster.
What's going on?
Mr. John King. Mr. Bill Holland. And Mr. Durwood Malden. Let's hear it for those 1948 Indians. Now, Dr. Robert Miller was originally scheduled to be here with us tonight to represent the same era of Buccaneer football, but he cannot be with us. And so here to represent him is his son, Mr. Kyle Miller. At this time, we're going to pause and allow Mayor James Valley, the mayor of the consolidated city of Helena West Helena, to make a presentation.
Thank you, Mr. Bagley, and to those of you who are here, I take great honor and consider it a privilege to extend a commendation issued by the mayor of the city of Helena, West Helena, Arkansas. A commendation recognizes the championships of the 1948 Central High School Indians and Eliza Miller High School Buccaneer football team and celebrating the 2008 championship of the Central High School Cougars. combined history of those Indians and the Eliza Miller High School Buccaneer provides the historical foundation for the Cougars of today. And recognizing that the Indians and Buccaneers both won championships in 1948 and had commendable successes in the other years that followed. Considering that Central High School had no outright conference football titles until the 14-0 victory of the Cougars on November 7, 2008. Realizing that the members of the Buccaneers and Indian team from that era are in attendance at the first round game of the 2008 playoffs at Cadco Stadium and affirming their past accomplishments and current support of the Cougars, expressing our pride in their past accomplishments, our appreciation for their current support, our elation at the 2008 5A East Championship, and our hope that the 2008 Cougars will bring home the first football state championship in the history of Central High School. It is hereby declared that the mayor of the city of Helena, West Helena, Arkansas, commends the members of the championship team of the Central High School Indians and the Eliza Miller High School Buccaneers for their lifetime of achievement, their role in the athletic history of the Central High School Cougars, and their current support of our Cougar team. And the mayor commends the 2008 Central High School Cougars for their 5A East Football Championship issued on today. Gentlemen, I have commendations for each of you and for Dr. Miller as well, and we are glad and proud to have you with us tonight. And I believe the Booster Club is going to make a light presentation to each of you on behalf of our Booster Club. Mr. Bobby Dan.